Good afternoon, everyone. Shawn Keough back here again. Got a couple more stretches for you guys this week to help us keep getting ready for that golf season. Got a lot more snow gone from last week, so we're all getting real excited here at Big Sky. First one we're going to do is a couple stork turns. I'm going to use a golf club for stability. You don't have to. You can obviously do it just using your single leg balance. But what we're going to do, I'm going to take one leg, just place the foot behind the knee of the opposite leg. We're going to do, try and bring that knee as far inward and as far outward as we can. This is a good stretch because it works on the rotation around each leg individually. Just like on our backswing, we're turning around that back leg. When we turn through on our follow through, we're turning around that front leg. This is a really good one to get us ready for this. Next, we're gonna lose the golf club. We're gonna take this one next down to the ground. It's really important with this next exercise is we keep our back level and we don't try and twist our core here very much. So we're going to get down here in the quadricep position, knees underneath our hips, and arms underneath our shoulders. So what we're going to do, take our right arm and opposite leg, try and extend it straight out here for as long as we can. Usually you want to hold this for about 10-15 seconds. What this does is it helps us activate the core so we don't lose our posture in the middle of our golf swing. You want to kick this one up a notch, get out here into push-up position. And we're going to do the same thing as well. So that's a really difficult one, but if you can do that, I guarantee you're going to be able to stay in a great position throughout the golf swing. So after that, we're going to go and get a seat for this next one. Just any sort of seat with a little back will do. Key thing to do here is to keep that lower back against the back of the chair. So what we're going to do, just simply put the golf club across our shoulders, and we're going to just start doing some shoulder turns right here. By sitting down in the chair, it prevents our lower body from moving, so we're really immobilizing that lower body and feeling the separation between the upper body and the lower body. That's all I've got for you guys this week. Hope you keep stretching, and hope you're all ready to go for opening day. 3 weeks away, we couldn't be more excited.